Are you struggling with the audio not working in Counter-Strike 2? Well, then you are at the right place. We have got the right solutions for you to enjoy the game even more. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Fix in-game settings. Probably the biggest reason behind audio problems in CS2 is the incorrect in-game settings. This often leads to no sound or distorted audio. Now, the easy fix here is to open the game and go to the settings menu. Then click on audio and make sure that the master volume is turned up. After that, check the speaker configuration and set it to stereo. Also, make sure that the voice enable option is turned on. Also, check the microphone volume and turn it up if you use a microphone. Following these steps should solve your problems. Method 2. Fix faulty sound drivers. Faulty sound drivers can be the culprit behind all the audio issues that you are facing while playing CS2. Since audio cues play a big part in ensuring success in this game, you need to ensure you have the audio setting. So, the easy solution here is to update this outdated and otherwise faulty sound drivers. To do that, quickly head over to the Device Manager. There is more than one way to do that, and I personally type Device Manager in the Windows search box to access this setting. Click and expand the Sound, Video and Game Controllers category. Right-click on your audio device and select Update Driver. Follow the on-screen instructions to install the latest drivers, and this should resolve your troubles. Method 3. Fixing corrupted cache files. Well, corrupted cache files can also create this nuisance at times. To fix this, open the Steam library and right-click on Counter-Strike 2. Choose Properties and go to the Local Files tab. Click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. Wait for the process to complete and then try relaunching the game again. This should solve the issue. Method 4. Update Windows. An outdated Windows can also be the reason behind your struggle with unsatisfactory audio output in Counter-Strike 2. So check for any pending Windows updates and install them ASAP. Method 5. Configure your headset. Improperly configured headsets can also lead to this problem. So first, check if your headset is properly attached to the PC or not. Then make sure your headphones comply with the sound settings of your computer. Also, check whether your in-game sound setting is set to the right output device, and this should resolve your problems. And there you have it. 5 quick solutions to resolve the audio issues in Counter-Strike 2. We hope one of these methods has worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.